Hello and welcome to CubeZ, or as Americans would call it, CubeZ. It's a little game, it's voxel-based, and it's about zombies. It's kind of reminiscent of Call of Duty zombies, so if you're a fan of that or games like that, this one will definitely spark your interest. It has a single player and a PvP arena. Now, PvP arena is hilariously fun. I was just playing a bit of it, and when there's actually a game on, it's incredibly fun. Ping's not great, but hey, if you can find a game with someone in it, boom, you mad. So, I know there's someone in here. We saw that there was someone in here. I saw a shadow. So we'll have a quick run around. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's taking shots at me. Damn, that's loud. Just dodging him right now. Oh, and he got me. He's a good man. Oh, I've never been in this part before. There he is. Oh, he wasn't expecting that. Oh, he's good. Right, okay. Let's try and jump down to here. Oh, got him. Perfect. One thing to learn when you play this game is aim for the head. As you can see in the bottom left. Oh, he's taking little pot shots at me. Waste your ammo. Oh, this guy's played before. He was playing against a group of guys before and they had no... Yeah, it's fast-paced action. My turn. Get out of here. I have no idea. Oh my goodness, this is incredibly hard. He's trying desperately to hit me. And I him. Oh, we got each other. How about that? So yeah, this is the PvP module of the game. Oh, got him. Always aim for the head. Always for the head. Never anywhere else. Oh, what's this? Oh, hello. A shotgun. A shotgun. Da-da-dun. Weaving in and out, weaving in and out. Oh, he died. What? Oh, someone else is here. Ooh. There's no fall damage currently. Oh, crap. I don't want to die. Oh, are we out? Nope, need to reload. No, I am completely out, apparently. There must be lag with the ammo. Because apparently, I have no ammo. Oh, he ran right into my car. Oh my god, yep, they do that when they die. He didn't see me shooting from another location, poor guy. He's trying to get me. So yeah, the PvP is incredibly fun. It's very competitive. I really do have fun with this PvP. I've already played a couple of games now. The best weapon in the game so far for me is the Uzi for its ammo spamming capability. I mean, it only takes a few shots to the head to kill someone, and I completely failed to kill this guy. And he's like, all I need is one shot at his brain, and he got me! Oh, I am a very... did I mention that I'm bad at PvP? Yeah. There's a reason why I never really do much of it on Minecraft. Oh, wait, did I mention that game? That terrible, terrible game. Get him. Oh, got him. Oh, snap. Oh, nope, you ain't getting me. He's up there. Yeah, the gravity in this game needs a little work, but it definitely adds to the fun factor of this game. I like being able to jump from platform to platform with relative ease. The jumping isn't insane in this game. Okay. Did he leave? Am I alone? There's no way to actually check. Oh, I think there's someone up there. Yeah, there's someone up there. I don't think there's any way to actually get up there. I don't really know this map too well, but it is rather fun. There is a shadow bug, as you guys have seen, but this game is very early alpha. It's in development. It's currently on Steam Greenlight. And, oh, I wonder. Nope. I'm no good. Try again. No, someone wants me. Nope. Why is that silence weapon? Where's my machine gun? He's called Juan. Where is he? Oh! Oh, that's cruel. Quick, aim for the head, aim for the head, aim for the head, aim for the head. Quick, he's lagging out. He lagged out, it seems. Oh. I am no good at this game. Let's see if I can... What's that? Ooh, is that what I think it is? Ooh, lovely. Lovely jabbly. My favourite weapon. Didn't stand a chance. Didn't stand a chance, the poor guy. Oh! Oh! Oh, you sneaky! 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 No! Oh, that was sneaky! That was so sneaky! Yeah, the spawning really needs some work, because you'll find that the spawn points are fixed. So they will spawn in set positions. I don't know where he went. I think that's in there. Yep. Oh, I run out of ammo just as that happened. All right, grab more. Yeah. Reload. Accuracy's terrible on that gun. Uzi. Oh. Well, how about that? Melee is really good, but unfortunately... Oh, no! As you can see, it needs a little bit of work. Just a little bit. I need to look around up there to see if there's a way up there, because right now I don't know if there is. Maybe there is and I'm just failing at jumping to specific... Oh, hold on. Yes! Yes! You didn't even see it coming, lad. Boom! Please don't spawn here. Oh! What the hell? Oh, we're okay. Oh, I spawned back up here. There he is. Oh, got him. Oh, that was a skirmish or what? look at my body. I've just got nothing. Okay, where is he? Look for a shadow. Oh, there he is. Oh, is that a different guy? Sorry, lad. I'm hunting you. I'm hunting you. I just ruined. Oh no! Oh, short range. Oh, is this toilets? This is toilets. Insane. He's more of a threat, so I'm gonna deal with this guy first. I'm out. Oh, I nailed him on the head, I heard it. Perfect. Where'd he go? Did he run? There's no way to heal in this game, so it's permadeath. I will show you the single player as soon as this game's over. I think it's first to reach 20 deaths, or 20 kills, I'm not too sure. But yeah, I'm having up. As you can see, this game is really fun when there's players. Unfortunately, as with all multiplayer games, it's whether you actually find a game. As you can see, this game is very much alive for now. Oh, you've got full health, sir. Oh. Really? Oh, he got me. So close. I want to win. I won the last game. Accidentally. Oh, is that an Uzi? They think it's all over. It is now. Need one more kill, and I think I may have won. I think it's either 20 or 30. I'm not too sure. Oh, here we go. Oh, he's close to me. He's got 15 kills. That's nice. See if we can go find him. Let's go look for him. Oop, shadow. Oh, no, it's not. That's a gun. Oh, I bounced off it. No. Get down here. Oh, I won. Wait, what? I got like, another kill? I'm confused. Anyway, match over. All right, let's try out the single player. Oop, right. This is the only map so far. It's very similar to PvP gameplay. Except that you're killing zombies instead they're freakishly fast and they come in different sizes. The game has a multitude of controls, as you can see. I'm crawling. Ooh, give me a gun. And I really need a gun. Like, really, really need a gun. I don't know if they respawn. I'm not quite sure. I know your health doesn't respawn. Come back. So let's go try finding some decent weapons. Ooh, hello. There was a shotgun in the woods. Ooh, where is he? Beautiful. It does get progressively harder. You get little ones. The little ones are more dangerous than the big zombies. Big zombies are easier to shoot. I don't know if they hit harder, but the little ones are incredibly more difficult to shoot. Time to shift out a little. Yeah, the little ones are very, very quick. There will be more maps, I assume. This game won't last very long if it just remains this. Now, for some reason, it's still saying ammo 12. I think there must be a bug in the shotgun, maybe. Anyway. Oh! Criminy! That's a lot of them. Need a little respite somewhere. Here we go. Blimey, they're faster than me! Oop. Turn around. Did I mention that I'm really bad at this game? Wow, I love the models in this game. I especially love the model destruction. Like, if you shoot the legs will disappear. And the body will disappear and everything. I'm just wasting ammo. Do I have a melee weapon? I have nothing right now. No weapon in here. Yeah, you just have to search around and try and find as many weapons as possible. Whoop. I know there's some fires on the outskirts of town. So I'll just run around in a circle trying to find them. See how long I can last for. Oh, found a bat. Melee against these zombies is a complete waste of time. So, personally, I'm not going to waste any more effort with it. Just trying to find a weapon. Anything. Just heard my mother. Whoop. What the hell is that? Huh. You still angry with me? What did I do? Oh, just as I was about to kill him. Oh, we found a fire. I know there's a weapon by a fire. Oh, and it's an Uzi, my favorite weapon. You've got a bit of face, sir. You have a bit of face on you. Yeah. I've seen a couple of videos of this game already. It's really, really fun little game. I really hope that the Greenlight campaign for this game goes well, and I hope that you guys can be interested in this. If I'm interested in it, then you guys should be. This definitely doesn't seem like one of those voxel-based clones. Like, you know, like... what is it? There's Guncraft, and there's Ace of Spades, the new one, Ace of Spades, the old one, and what else is there? I know I'm missing one out. I'm missing quite a few out, I don't know. Oh god, I'm gonna die. So, anyway, this game is fun. I'm getting gnawed to death. There will be, I assume there's gonna be another player model, because playing as a zombie, well, I know you look a little bit more different than a zombie, but the model, I'd like to see a little more different models, like player models, or maybe it'll just be a zombie-based game. I mean, I do like the, gimme, no, don't eat my leg. Oh. Right, what do we got? Find the shotgun. Right, found the shotgun. Seems they've buggered off. Right, run. Come at me, bro. Shotguns do need a bit of work, I will admit that. Crap. Not gonna last much longer against these guys, I'm being slightly overwhelmed. I'm doing okay, as long as the little ones don't come forward, I'll be fine. Just keep running backwards. I need a gun. Oh, there goes your skull. Just keep running backwards. Oh, don't, I've gotta hit a wall. No! Whew! Any guns in here? Yeah, I like the look of this game. I'm not too sure what's going on. I think this is a burning tree. Maybe. I don't know. I don't understand this tree, why it exists, or anything like that. All I know is that... Oh, hello. Oh, snap! No fall damage. That's good. Oh, God, there's loads. Okay, let's go up here. But anyway, if you're interested in this game, you can play this game for free. It's got the free alpha on the website. It's front to play, and it's free, and it's got free PvP game. So you can play it with your friends if you want, because you can all join the same server and you can fight against each other. In fact, I might just add a snippet over to see if anybody wants to play them. So we'll see. Oh god, I'm missing half my face and all I have left is a brain. These little kids will not leave me alone. I will not give you candy. Leave me alone. And I died. I died on wave 5. Maybe it'll be co-op. I hope it will be. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Alrighty. Hey, folks. I managed to get a little multiplayer game with Sir Stuart Lee and a couple of other folks who randomly joined. Oh, he's trying to get me. Nope. Ah, oh, he got me. This game's literally just started. We're not going to be on long, it seems. Revenge! No, I can't get it. I've not seen the other guys yet. Oh, monster. You are... Oh, sweet. As you can see, there are other maps. There are three maps in total in PvP, actually, and I'm going to be trying to get Sir Kazewolf on here. Where'd he go?
Oh, monster!
Ah! Oh, you're almost dead. Why are you not dead? Oh, did I think I got him? Yeah. Oh, did we kill each other? I think we killed each other. Oh, snap. Right. Okay. Oh, snap. That's... The person with the really long name is currently winning. That's one way to do it. I just gave up trying to shoot him. He was kicking my back. Oh, we don't want a katana. Although it might actually be a decent weapon in PvP. I'm not too sure. Stuart Lee's just messaged me. I assume he's been disconnected or something. Yeah, he's been disconnected. Yeah, well, try and finish up this game. Let's go a little crazy. Whoop, shotgun. Try and find him. Sprint around the map. Oh, my favorite weapon. None can pass me now. Oh, he had a shotgun. Sad for you. Oh, snap. Come on, Dan. He's out of ammo. No, he's not. All I have to do is hear a I heard a thud. There we go. Oh, man. Oh, I just got shot. It's okay, I got a doozy that way. Ah! Oh! You never expected me to come from behind! Never expected this! Got him! Oh! That was so close, we all ran out of ammo. Every single one of us ran out of ammo. That was hilarious. Oh man, it's so fast-paced and such evilness. It's such a fun game. This game has so much potential, guys. I mean, if I'm having this much fun in the alpha... I mean, I'm not a big fan of PvP, but as you can see, I'm having a whale of a time. I mean, I don't even think I'm winning. No, I mean, Twarja are winning. We're drawing currently. There's another person here. Oh, Stuart Lee's returned. Fantastic. Oh, trying to find him. Oh! Sorry, Stuart! So sorry. I am so sorry. I apologize. But you were right in front of me. Oh, it's so cruel. I don't know how much experience he's got in PvP. I mean, I have a lot, I suppose. I mean, I did play a lot of Call of Duty back in the day. I mean, I don't... obviously played them anymore. I've not played that for many years. Oh, I see monster! Revenge! Oh, my revenge. It was so lost. Whoa, where am I? Oh, hello. Don't mind if I do. Where the heck am I? I don't know where I am, but... Well, apparently... I have no idea what just happened. I'm not even going to question that. I saw Stuart up against the wall and that's... Oh, I won. Thank you, if that was you that was shooting them. Because I don't know if I got the kill. All I know is that... My shotgun. My brain is so exposed. Yeah, suck. Oh, he won! One kill! Good game. Good game, sir. Good game. I died, obviously, the most. I was, obviously, the most inept. But that was a really fun game. Alright, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Take care.